for the first time tonight that Miles Davis and Quincy Jones will be on the same stage playing together ever. This is Quincy's idea to have a double big band on stage to play the Gil Evans arrangements. Gil Evans, who was a fabulous arranger, he played Montreux a number of times. It was always with great, great success, and it was great memory that we think of it. Anita Evans is here as well as Miles Evans, and I think it's a great tribute to the fabulous Gil Evans we are going to have tonight. Nous avons donc les deux orchestres, le Gil Evans Orchestra, the George Grunz Concert Jazz Band, ainsi que deux solistes, en plus de Miles, bien entendu, c'est Wallace Rooney et Kenny Garrett. So now I think it's time to bring the man, and I'm very, very proud to be able to call him my friend, my great friend, Mr. Quincy Jones! Quincy Jones! Quincy Jones!
First, I'd like to bring out two soloists that will also be sharing the stage tonight with Mr. Davis. The first is Kenny Garrett, an alto sax. KK! Also, Mr. Wallace Rooney, like in tenderoni, on trumpet, Wallace Rooney. Well, anything can happen up here tonight, but I'd like to bring out now a man that, if he never played another note, he doesn't have to, because he has led the way on the cutting edge for the last 50 years, and it's a dream to work with him tonight for the first time. My love, my brother, and one of my favorite musicians and idols, Miles Davis! I'd like to start off first by going all the way back to the birth of the cool. You know what I mean? This is one of Gil Evans' first arrangements on Boplicity. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Wally Tenderoni. Great way to feel 15 again. Right now we're going to move on to my second island, desert island record, After Miles Ahead, which is an album by George Gershwin, again by Gil Evans, featuring Miles Davis, and a medley from Porgy and Bess.
Thank you.
bring on our new bassist from Spain, Carlos Benavent. And we'd like to do a couple of things from Sketches of Spain.
Thank you.
Orgone and Joker's Orchestra. Miles Davis, Quincy Jones. Ronald Bruni, Tina Garrett, a fantastic musician. Freddie Pay, and Goldstein, and many, many others. Quincy Jones, Miles Davis.